So, Matt, your father and I couldn't help but notice some rowdy music coming from your room yesterday. What's up with that?
It's a little too rowdy, Matt. Starting to remind me of your Uncle Theo over there.
Oh, yeah? I love rowdy music. Who are you rocking out to?
Let
me guess. Biscuit?
What?
It's a band, Matt.
Oh, because you would know.
I would know!
No.
Okay. Korn?
No.
System?
No.
Rammstein?
No.
Slipknot?
No.
Goddamn, you gotta hand it to him, Deb. He knows a lot of bands.
It's too many bands.
Disturbed?
No.
Papa Roach?
No.
Manson?
No.
Marilyn, not Charles.
What?
Marilyn, not Charles.
No.
Okay, a little more obscure. Seven Dust?
No.
Deftones?
No.
Soulfly?
No.
Godsmack?
No.
Jesus, all right, just tell me what you're into. What do you listen to? Just tell me.
Post Malone?
Post Malone?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think I've heard some of their shit.
Deb, this meal is heaven. Just heaven.
Really good.
Yeah, honey, great choice.
Burger Boys usually gives me diarrhea, but I can't help myself.
Okay.
You guys ever see that animation of Homer Simpson backing into the bushes? That's me right now.
Yeah, too much TMI, Darby.
Too funny.
Hey, sometimes when I hear about a singer, I'll refer to them as they, like they're a band. There's a lot of people behind the scenes that help out, producers, engineers, so just that's why I talked about Post Malone like he's more than one guy. That's all.
Yeah, he's from New York, but you didn't know that.
Theo, it's all right if you don't know who Post Malone are.
I know who they are, all right? I mean, I sat here and I named 100 bands. You pussies only knew the most mainstream one.
Hey!
Theo, easy.
Theo, do not talk about pussies at our dinner table like that.
Okay, this is Dad's table, not yours.
Theo, the fact that Dad entrusted me to run Royal Crackers says enough about whose table this is, okay?
The only thing you run is that stupid mouth of yours. You weren't entrusted to run anything. You took a job I didn't want because I was busy touring the country, making hits and hitting slits.